Xenon MRI is a new technology that makes it possible to visualize lung function. A standard MRI takes pictures of the waters and fats in the body. In Xenon MRI, we use a physics technique called hyperpolarization to make xenon gas visible to an MRI scanner. An MRI scanner is a very strong magnet, so before imaging, all research participants are screened for MRI safety. On the day of the scan, research participants should wear clothing without any metal buttons or zippers. Any surgeries or implants will be discussed during screening to make sure it is safe for the research participant to get an MRI. A unique aspect of xenon MRI is that research participants breathe the xenon into their lungs from a small plastic bag and then hold their breath during the scan. Often, this is practiced outside of the MRI scanner to ensure the best possible picture is obtained. After MRI safety screening and practicing the breath hold, it will be time to go into the MRI scanner. An additional piece of equipment, called an imaging coil, is used to assist in collecting the picture. In xenon MRI, the coil looks like a large purple life vest. The vest works best when it is wrapped all the way around the research participant, with arms inside the vest. If the vest is too small for this, the research participant may need to hold their arms above their head during the MRI. After the vest is wrapped around the participant, they are rolled into the MRI machine with their lungs in the center of the scanner. A member of the research team delivers the xenon to research participants while they are lying in the MRI scanner. To standardize the images, the research team member delivering the gas coaches all participants using the same commands.
All right, here comes this bag. Go ahead and take a breath in and breathe it out. Take another breath in and breathe it out. Here comes a straw to breathe from. And breathe in, breathe in, breathe in. Hold your breath. Scan. And breathe.
The length of the breath hold for imaging depends on the type of pictures being taken. Typically, the breath hold is between 5 and 10 seconds, but for some pictures, it takes up to 15 seconds. The xenon MRI session often includes multiple breath holds to collect different types of xenon MRI pictures. Once all images are taken, the participant can come out of the scanner. Participants are usually in the scanner for a total of 20 to 30 minutes, varying based on the study. The images collected during xenon MRI help to understand the structure and function of the lungs in new ways. It is currently being used in studies as a tool to understand asthma, COPD, cystic fibrosis, interstitial lung disease, COVID-19, and many other conditions that affect the lungs.